Sergeant Jonathan Johnson of the U.S. Army 3rd Infantry Regiment, the Old Guard of the Presidential Salute Battery. My position on the gun line is right-hand gun. Biggest thing is timing. That's why when we practice 6 to 7 hours a day, and we put in 40 to 72 hours a week total in actually cleaning the guns and making sure they function correctly. As right-hand gunner, it's my responsibility to ensure that my gun is operational at all times, clean, mission ready, and those are responsibilities of the right-hand gunner.